impossible. I can't carry anymore.
Yeah.
This is the... Pre-Columbian ceramic jar seems to be depicting two gods in conversation. I can't quite make out the glyphs between them. Oh, smells vaguely fungi. Impossible. I can't carry anymore. impossible. I can't carry any more. This mural All full up. Can't carry any more. Impossible. I can't carry any more. Impossible. I can't carry any more. All full up. Can't carry any more. I don't have enough space for that. Impossible. I can't carry any more. Impossible. I can't carry any more. What are you doing?
I'm trying to read this stupid mural.
I will. Show respect.
I'm sorry, Ahau. I mean no disrespect to Kukulkan. I'm studying the murals to become a serpent guard, like my father.
I'm sure he's very proud of you.
But what if I can't understand the lessons they're teaching? Then what?
Maybe I can help. Do you think your father would mind that?
Would he, Mayu?
No, child. I'm sure your father would be pleased to learn you've had the Ahau's help.
Great. I've got part of this first one here. It's water. Well, something about water anyway, I think. And the others I haven't looked at yet.
How about I go and study all the murals and then come back to you and we can discuss them?
I'll be here.
I'm Lara, by the way.
I will. Thank you again, Ahau. I'm going to make my father so proud.
When what is above him is now below, the fed become the food that sow. The ground, the earth, Amun, the corn god. Glide within him like a bird, but do not breathe. Water? So him must be Chuck, the god of rain. He erases the dark and brings the day that follows. That's the sun. K'nichahau is the sun god. The gods in the murals are all giving life and taking it away. A balanced interaction. The murals were teaching about the duality of life and death. Heavy stuff for a child.
Senza tan apilica witch.
All full up. Can't carry any more.
Shanka Shikesh.
Why is she Bishabel?
Impossible. I can't carry any more. Mayu. Where's the wheel? Is everything all right?
I don't know. Her father came and collected her. He said he wanted to reward her for her studies and let her participate in a ritual.
What ritual?
The ritual of awakening. A how that involves the sacrifice of a child.
Do you think Awil's father would harm her?
I've known him for years. Today, when he came, he looked right through me. His eyes were black, empty.
Where did he take her?
To the abandoned village. Please, hurry.
I don't have enough space for that.
Huh?
Waiting for you. This way.
Let's get on with it.
Ahau. I present to you my own blood. My daughter, Awil. Her mind and spirit are strong. Stronger than any I've ever seen. I am so, so proud of my Awil. She will make a fine sacrifice. Here, the nectar of awakening. Hear me, Kinich Ahau, face of the sun. I offer you Awil, the chosen one. She will drink from the nectar of awakening, and her heart will be taken from her chest. And cast onto the fire. The embers of my own flesh and blood, given to you so that you may not to extinguish the sun.
Awil, it's Lara. I want you to run back to Mayu when I say, okay?
Awil, run!
Run, Uki Kankil! Ketsamukeesh! Winkilal, Getel, Winkulal, in Matmanesh, Sayeti, Hoku Kimil, Kulmatel Tesh, Imbulinkat, Wakumayab, Kuchesh, Kilahal Jokol, Maalok, Sohek Machik, Wakum Mulpesik Fire, Minan Kushu,
They're waiting for you. This way.
Let's get on with it.
Ahau. I present to you my own blood. My daughter, Awil. Her mind and spirit are strong. Stronger than any I've ever seen. I am so...
Awil, it's Lara.
Awil, run!
Why do I get the feeling this isn't over? Impossible. I can't carry anymore. Awil, are you hurt?
I'm fine. I ran just like you said.
Clever girl.
Why did you stop the ritual?
Awil, you were going to be killed.
But that's how it is. I was chosen. My sacrifice would keep Kinicha Hau from taking the sun away. Father said he dreamed me. Dreamed that I was special.
Awil, dreams can be interpreted in different ways. What if you were meant to stay here, on Earth, and use your special power to become the greatest serpent god there ever was?
Do you really think so?
I do, yes.
I can't wait to tell Father.
Awil, your father is...
going to be away for a while. So Awil will stay with me, so she can continue her studies.
Of course.
I better get started now. There's still so much to learn. Thank you, Ahau.
Yes, thank you, Ahau. I will make sure Awil is cared for. Please accept this bow as a thank you. It belonged to my mother. She was an eagle archer. May it serve you well.
Thank you, Mayu.
Dominguez? How is the plan coming together, Atsley?
We have options. Uchu?
Kukulkan's army will follow the Sakpe to the Great Stone Bridge to reach the pyramid. If we approach them head-on, we have the best chance to intercept them, but we could easily be overwhelmed.
If we go in this way, it'd be more secure. But our timing would have to be perfect. Or they'd slip through our fingers.
Can we do both? If we approach head-on, I can go around the other way and act as a sniper.
They'd be trapped.
No approach is without risk, but I believe this is the best option.
Good. Then, on your order.
Gather the troops. Let's go. This is where we part. Your path lies that way. Lara, I want you to have this. For luck.
Atsley, I can't.
After today, the eclipse will no longer represent us. We keep the sun, but you remove the shadow.
Thank you. Be careful, Jonah.
You too, little bird.
Said that the crimson fire was her destiny.
Okay, don't take too long.
Commander, this is Cardinal 2. The bridge has been taken out.
Good. Team leaders coordinate with vehicular support. Cardinal 2, near their eyes.
Copy that. Remember, people, any structural opening is a potential enemy vector. This is Cardinal 8. Visual on hostiles. Course heading to 105.
More helicopters. When the crimson fire smokes, seek your mirror. Was this Unaratu's destiny?
Party.
You're the Crimson Fire. I think we're supposed to work together to defeat Kukulkan.
Thank you, Kukulkan! this gift of renewal. We are prepared to receive your power. They're with you. This ritual is mine to complete. They've chosen wrong. It's all wrong.
No. It was always theirs. Give us the box.
No. Never. I must protect Paititi.
We all create destiny. Not just you. All of us. Together. To stop the ritual.
We'll hold them off as long as we can.
Yeah.
the darkness erase the world we have known. Let the shadow pass, and the light shine again on the world of our creation.
Ha ha ha! Azrael.
I'm sorry.
Protect Paititi. Please. Please, Lara.
I will.
Might have something to say about that.
My loves, will you hold still for a second?
Yes, my white queen. One.
Can I see?
Of course. As you, me, and your dad.
Where are we?
Hawaii.
With this key and the silver box, we can remake the world. Without witness, fruit.
If you had that power, what would you do?
My brave girl, who is not expecting a jaguar attack.
Where shall we go next for our real adventure? I hear the Antarctic is lovely this time of year.
Dad.
Oh, no, then perhaps the salt flats of Utah.
Oh, Richard.
I know where we're going.
You do?
Hawaii!
Oh, yes. Yes, that could be really nice. Well, in that case...
Goodbye, Mum. Goodbye, Dad.
No. You're my research assistant.
Oh, yes, you're quite right.
Catastrophes come, the god Kukulkan must be sacrificed to power the sun. Otherwise, the world dies.
Sacrifice a god?
The sacrifice is my duty. But if my training fails me, the crimson fire will guide me and hold me to my promise.
I like this world. It's not perfect. But everything I love now is in it.
After today, the eclipse will no longer represent us. We keep the sun, but you remove the shadow.
Protect Paititi.
Muratu. My mother, a warrior, a rebel, a queen. She will be venerated for generations. I miss you. Now, we will heed her spirit to reunite Paititi.
Thank you.
So I'm headed back to Kwakiaku tomorrow.
Really? Missing the jungle? Off in search of the elusive fish tree?
Abby and I are headed to the coast for a few days.
I'm glad.
What about you?
I think I'll stay here for a while longer.
And restore a few more artifacts?
I don't know.
So what will you do?
Etsley will help me figure it out. He'll let me know what Paititi needs to rebuild.
Wow.
I'm done searching. I want to be around the living.
All right.
Don't you have to pack or something?
Now you are stuck with me till tomorrow.
You're welcome to stay as long as you wish, Lara. Safe travels, John. Once Paititi is restored, perhaps I can join you and learn more about the world beyond Paititi.
Anytime. You just say the word. You too, Uchu?
If he wants to.
So, Jonah, Lara tells me you have a girlfriend. We will come to the wedding.
Etsy, why don't you show me the plans that you took?
Yes.
I'm not afraid to die. Thank you.
I had it all wrong. I thought that taking control of my life meant venturing out to do something extraordinary. I thought I had to fix everything. But the mysteries of the world are to cherish more than to solve. I'm just one of their many protectors. I'm not sure what the future has in store, Jonah, but whatever adventure's on the horizon, I can't wait to meet it. I'll try not to take myself too seriously.
Tea, Miss Croft.
Lovely. For now, it just feels good to be home.